My name is Mihalakis Kyriakides. I'm a 67-year-old Greek Cypriot, and I've been in this country since March 1973. People cannot say my first name, so they just call me Mike. In 1975, after meeting Vali a couple of times in social events, I asked for her hand, and we've been married since August 1975. We had our ups and downs, but you know, we stuck together. We've got some beautiful children. M&D, you know, I'm aware now, you know, how difficult the situation is because there's no cure. I've lost my independence, which, you know, is the thing that bothered me most at the beginning. But I'm learning now to live with it a little bit better. I set myself small projects so that while I can achieve something. It was suggested that I go to the day center, and I took that opportunity. I met some lovely people there, both nurses, volunteers, and visitors, and struck up a few friendships, quite a few. It has helped me a lot in sort of realizing and recognizing the road I'm on. And at the same time, I feel more at peace with what's happening. It's friendly, it's relaxed, and you get people there that show genuine interest in what you think and what you do, and they try to help you at all times. They've been absolutely brilliant in getting equipment, advising me how to cope with problems arising from M&D, and I just cannot thank them enough.